this way.
Keep trying, Triggers, and welcome to a new episode of Garbage Fire Gaming. Yeah, we're trying to do it. Oh, hey, we're back. We are still trying here in the library.
These research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps you will have time to see them later.
Yeah. Fighting these things. These, explodey boys. What? Oh, I got rid of my shotgun for this fucking thing.
You didn't get rid of your shotgun, you died. So it'll replace your secondary with the plasma pistol. Oh. Like, swap to it now?
Stupid. Sweet. There was a shotgun on the ground back there, though.
I'm stupid.
The failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the battle. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I complete my task.
Yes. Time to have fucking dedicated. Oh, and stay in this room and survive.
Well, those are always fun. I was like 2 steps away from the health. Oh, that sucks. And we got our friends there.
That's not what I wanted to do, but that works too. You can just follow me. Okay. You know how I was doing the crouch jumping? Yeah, we could just ignore a bunch of load zones and just wrap all the way around.
Okay.
As soon as we walk, like, right about there, things are just gonna spawn in, because we'll hit a load zone. So, be careful.
Fuck. That was the hardest thing I've had to do in this game so far. What?
Is this
you
this
do.
Is me testing some potential ways of breaking the game. Oh! Oh, this makes things so much easier then! Oh, that's not, not something intended.
What did we do? We skipped an area?
We skipped an area and some really... Oh, wait, which way is it going to want us to go? I think this is the bad way. This is the way that doesn't go anywhere. Because I'm pretty sure I just fucked the monitor spawn until we hit another load zone.
Oh, okay.
So we have to move on until we get to a load zone because it'll load him into place. So he's down here. I wonder if things are just. Oh no, they're gonna spawn. Down that ramp. There you go, you got some ammo. You pick up that pistol.
It's a pistol?
Yeah.
X.
Remember, it's all fucked up. I don't know why it does that, but it does that. I think it's because it's still technically thinks it's me, so it's using the reclaimer layout instead of the one it gives by default. Look, it's jump scare. That's very good.
Ah, fuck! Where these come from? It made me jump, I was so scared.
Oh, sure.
Bitch.
Now, here's something that I have to warn you about ahead of time. I think in this next hall. Yep, rocket launcher. There's a rocket launcher using bullet.
Not! Oh my god, they just don't fucking die.
You gotta put a lot of rounds in them.
I die way faster than they do.
Well, maybe it's because you're trying to stand still and aim at them instead of moving around.
Racist.
That's definitely.
Yeah, it is. They let us die faster because we're humans.
It's definitely not the case. But alright.
What? I hit that.
Elevator. My favorite gun.
Ow.
Anyway.
What's that blue thing?
I would conjecture that the other species
get it!
The installation is responsible for releasing the bug. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas.
I can't see, there's a bunch of white text everywhere. I don't know how you're running. running like that, it's pretty impressive.
I'll get him eventually. They put the mask cheap in the sewer. Oh god. That's the whole reason he was put on the sewer. Because he couldn't run that quick.
Stop it!
Not sophisticated.
Ooh, look what I found. Right bumper. Ha!
Oh god, I just realized if something explodes here, it's gonna fucking kill me.
Thanks, friends. Oh, fuck. I can't see.
We just...
Ugh. Oh, my God.
Screen of death blue too.
Yeah.
God damn. Huh. Your TV makes it a little bit more purple than what's showing up on the capture. That's interesting.
Can I just fucking not deal with these things again?
Oh, of course. Things just stuck in the center of this door.
The installation is specific.
I don't think this was supposed to happen. I'm taking advantage of it.
I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce.
Bitch, suck a dick. Don't hesitate when you go big time.
What you want, what you feel, never quit, make it real.
When you go big time, rush.
Whoa, hey, listen to your heart now. Hey.
Cover up your dick now.
Cover up your nuts.
Cover your dick so you don't have to, so you don't impregnate them and you don't have to pay child support.
Cover your dick. Cover? like a book sleeve? Like cover? Like, swear to God? What the fuck?
It might work. If it's like a thick book cover.
If it's like a thick book cover?
Stop it! Leave me alone!
I love how you're just strolling through the rest of the area. Hey, and you actually survived all that.
Well, yeah, come on. I'm kind of epic. I mean, have you seen my stream highlights? I'm so far behind on this.
Where are you going?
I need to... Well, because there's shit behind me.
I don't want you getting turned
God
around.
get. I know what way to go. I just. Oh my god. Stop.
Could just, you know, run past them. You don't have to inherently kill everything that's.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't, because it'll keep spawning. So just don't fuck with it. You are going to die.
Yeah, that was a pretty good scream, though.
Yes. I think I put. I would have. If I put, I would have been your daddy.
On,
we can get like a goofy scream.
Right here.
No.
What?
No.
What? You're pointing that at me!
Yeah, being directly behind me wouldn't be helpful either. Backblast with a rocket launcher can kill.
Oh.
I mean, not
oh,
in
look
this
out.
Game, but, you know.
Oh! Whoa, we're not. I would not stand behind you if you had an actual rocket launcher. I would probably not stand anywhere near you if you had an actual rocket launcher. I've pushed you way too far to, you know, touch that subject. I'm not.
Remember this right there. If you actually.
It shot the gun.
I shot the gun out of his arm.
It's on me! That's what keeps messing me up, is the fact that, like, they spawn behind me, so it's not like I there's really no way of clearing out an area, because you're just gonna fucking
keep respawning?
Yeah.
That's why I said almost, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Did, I would definitely hear that advice and then adhere to it, but...
Oh, of course.
Ah! I thought that was you! Oh, no ammo? What the fuck? I think I've run out of ammo with the assault rifle. Ow! No, I didn't want to fall down there!
I am... I I'm in a not so grand situation. Let me just pick this up. Okay, calm down.
Yeah, calm down.
Ow! Okay. I guess I'll move on. Jeez. It really wanted me dead there.
Starry, starry. Whoa!
Scare me. Anyway, we're almost done with the level. Don't go that way, please. Just wanna touch it. Touch it.
Yeah, me too.
Big blue beam of light. Send me.
Suck me up, daddy.
Is it gonna... Are we gonna...
Ah!
Get over here.
Should I go down there?
No. Get on the platform. Get on the platform. Get on the platform. That's what was happening. We needed both of us on the platform, so you were just sitting there.
The energy barrier surrounding the infected.
He's vibrating!
Ah, look, you're bouncing on the fucking thing!
Just like in real life. Did you guys hear that?
It's pretty gay, dude.
My controller was vibrating a lot.
Yeah.
Like, it could be used as a sufficient, you know, toy if one. So wanted to.
Nah, man. Oh no, I shouldn't say that. Plus, we're not even going to be sponsored. I'd want to be sponsored.
I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the flood. Before
I don't
reach
think
the control room and activate
still.
The installation.
Yeah.
The flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Considering our content's kind of garbage.
Yeah, but it's also kind of fire.
This is a long level, but it's not as bad as the library.
YouTube, whenever you're ready to give us the fucking YouTuber awards, you know, it's for 2021. I think we deserve
Which
it.
Means
I'll
that
shoot
any
myself.
Organism with
no!
Cognitive capability is a potential factor. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
I don't trust like that. He, something's wrong. Splendid.
Perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
Look how he turns.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
It looks worse in anniversary
really?
Graphics because they like mixed the animations
Cortana.
That are here
I've spent
with
the last 12 hours cooped
up
in here watching you toady about helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
You're hot.
Yes.
I was about to
activate
Halo's
defenses
myself.
And destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off.
What impertinence. I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough. The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life.
I thought Halo was a
game. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, I answered.
Now she's back in her head.
There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out!
Hey, it's my friends!
No longer friends.
Here they are.
Right across here.
Wait.
No longer friends.
Why,
Because we're no longer following procedure like 343 wants.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo.
Yeah.
We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo.
They are good.
According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. The Starship's fusion reactor is going critical.
I should have gotten rid of the Sentinels, because they're the ones doing the most damage.
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battle. We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According
but
to my
isn't Halo, like,
data,
where you're from?
The best course of action is somewhat risky.
Like, shouldn't she be getting us to, like, get them to do a sequel or whatever?
We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however.
She's like, oh, destroy Halo.
Starship's fusion reactor is going critical with each job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site.
Although technically now she's in Fortnite too.
If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Okay. So if anything, it's a different version of her that's not Cortana, but named the Weapon.
I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these planets are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signals and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these
things,
the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
So what we need to do is grab some banshees from down there. There's the bee right there. We also have to get rid of that. Because as soon as we get low enough, it'll just spawn a elite, like, getting immediately inside of it, so we can't even shoot him before he gets in it.
Next time on Garbage Fire Gaming, more garbage, and maybe some fire.